Wendy, I got this one if you want to take pictures. Wendy, I've got this one if you want to take pictures. Drive in. Oh my gosh, I thought John was gonna cradle that guy over there. He almost had him in a cradle just a second ago. Who's winning?
John has to win.
Oh. Well, Sherrard's still got to go. Oh, almost had a hand and arm there. Oh, even with Sherrard. Two seconds left. That North Marion team is pissed off because it's so close. The coach is like, we have to get a ball. Gage, all or nothing here. Let's go. Exactly why. And being on his face like that. You know how to get him now. He keeps looking up. Yeah. When you threw him the one time, he landed square on the top of his head. I think that rang his bell a little bit. Yeah, I'll show you on the video.
I hit him right here. No, in that vertebrae.
Well, I'm talking where his head hit the mat.
Oh.
The square on top of all his body weight on top of him. I'll show you on the video.
Because I did a stand-up cutaway. I drop my elbow down.
Yeah.
Most of the time I try to hit him like on the side of the ear piece.
Against North Marion? Man. That's good though. That's something to be proud of right there.
But I drop my elbow down just like I normally do. And hit right on his arm right. And it's like right on. We save this for the car ride home.
What's that?
We'll put this in our bag.
Okay. Okay. Come on, Gage. Up and out, Gage. Got to get up and out here.
You got your inhaler? I wonder if Gage has his. Is he blended? Did he get that done last time? Gage had it at one time, too.
It's just right now.
Oh.
Might open his wind for him. Can't let him up. He didn't even give him a warning for stalling. He just took a point away for stalling. Come on, Gage. Gage, gotta get a takedown. Come on, Gage.